You'll have to act fast. It's a 9-foot, 250-pound alligator, but nothing close to a mountain entry. Moving on, Troy spots evidence of something bigger.
Dispatch confirms she's wanted for writing bad checks.
We'll get them to the office and get her processed, so she's going to be going to jail.
His first time heading up a case. He's put one wanted suspect behind bars and another on notice.
Well, this one's not. Obviously, there's four. What? Four. She's headed to the basement area. Love that house.
You want to turn around and say hi?
Hi.
The team quickly huddles to devise a game plan.
Whatever happens. Just a house.
Okay.